this is an extraordinary wind generator. You will require all kinds of odd materials for making it. First, take a film can and make a through hole. Then take two short stiff straws and push them in these holes with a gap in the middle. Then take thin insulated copper wire used for motor rewinding and wind almost 600 turns crisscross. Adhere with glue. Take a paper cup and cut out slightly tapered blades from it. This cup has a natural curvature, so the blades would be curved. After you've cut the blades, slightly remove the triangles and make 7 equal blades. Make a hole in the middle of the lid and apply glue on its surface. Once it dries, stick all these 7 blades, and this would make the rotor. Finally, in the middle, stick push press fit a cycle spoke nut. Now this completes the rotor assembly. Take a piece of rubber, put stand 4 sticks and stick a little CD piece in the middle. Then cut the film can so as to make just a short pipe. Take the film can and tie it tightly to the 4 sticks. You can also glue it in place. Now take a LED and join the 2 ends of the LED to a wire. Take the bicycle spoke and fix it in its nut. At the end of the spoke, put a piece of old refill. Now take the rotor assembly and insert the fan in the spoke in the 2 bearings with a little yellow rubber in the middle. In the end, take the piece of refill and stick it to the lower end of the spoke. It's on the refill point that this whole rotor would rotate. Now take 2 strong magnets and stick them back to back. The north will stick to the south. Now scrape the 2 ends of the insulated copper wire and attach it to the LED. Now your wind generator assembly is almost ready. You just need to place it under a fan. The rotor will rotate, the magnets will spin, produce some electricity in the coil, and the LED will blink and light up. What a delight!